today I'm bringing you guys some MindZ gameplay on the DesiredCraft server, and as you guys know, there's been some build up to this. This week I had the promo video that I edited just for fun of it, and then I had some other stuff going on too. So yeah, it's all like really fun and interesting. This is on the Mind or the DesiredCraft server, and it's pretty cool server. Like honestly, MindZ, this game's basically you know, it's like a famids, or it's like the server made by these guys, and it's basically DayZ in Minecraft, and it follows a lot of the way the game is really well. It's actually quite impressive. So anyways, I'm gonna try to look around and find some loot for my first day. I'm not very well adjusted to this game, but hopefully I'm gonna get to you know, grow in skills with it at least. Hopefully that I will be able to get better as I play over time. Holy crap, do those zombies see me? Yeah, I think they do. I gotta get out of here. This game is ridiculously hardcore. Like, the zombies are really overpowered, really strong. It's actually insane. All you gotta do is escape them, avoid the zombies. The night times are really hard to survive, because you're always moving, always running, always trying to get out of the... Wait, until you find some weapons, some decent weapons. Even then, the zombies are still ridiculously powerful. But at least at that point, you have actually, you know, a decent chance of surviving. Yeah, I'm getting close to the train stations, I believe, is over here. Oh my god. Okay, so you gotta close the doors. They're kind of glitched, so you gotta, getting some food here. The doors are glitched, so you have to hit them on the corners like that. I'll have like server links, actually website links and stuff in the bottom for to show you guys what server this is on, because it's really cool. Oh my god. Well, okay, I like how this one here glitched out. That makes it pretty chill. Why can't I shoot him? Beat him to death, I guess. Okay, that was close. Yeah, I'm not very good at this fighting stuff yet. I'm not gonna survive long, especially if any zombies get in here. Let's see what's going on up here. There's just some elevator shafts. I guess there's not really anything up them, though. I guess on the top of the building. There could be some snipers and stuff like that. Never mind, I'm at the top of the ladder right now. Nothing. Oh crap. Broke my legs. Use the morphine. Fix my legs. Okay, I guess the zombies are gone for now. The stuff's useless. Scissors, tin cans, at least for now. I don't think there's anything back in that alley. And I'm out of ammo. So things are already looking sketchy. I just gotta get lucky with, you know, finding some place that has a lot of loot. Here's a chest. I could hope there's some pistol ammo. Reload. There we go. Whoa, what the? Okay, that was really weird. Just found his. Oh my god, are they gonna break that door? I'm gonna have to make a run for it over here. Ugh. This game's so intense. It's kinda hard to survive, just like one day. Yeah, you're always on the run, literally until you get some good stuff, or if you find a good spawn point somewhere. Ah, let's try to get out of here. Oh my god, I'm lagging. Oh no, I hate when the server does this to me. You know, it's probably me who does it to me, because I have a crappy computer. I don't even know how much I want to survive right now, because it's good to keep going, but it's kind of nice, always nice to get a spawn point, get a new spawn point just to see where you are, and you get some, get new loot from wherever you spawn. It makes it more interesting, at least. You never know if the zombies are still following you, but they're so fast. The chances are they will be following you. So let's try to get oh crap. Keep messing up here. There's people in this house in the boat. I think he knows I'm here. I can't let him get any of that supplies. If he gets the supplies from his boat, pretty sure he'll kill me, so I have to kill him fast. I have to surprise him. Oh my god, he just disappeared. Pretty sure he's crouching right now. Where is he? I doubt he just sat down in the cab. Maybe he's coming out. Maybe he exited the server? Whatever, the guy's gone. It doesn't look like there's anything good in this chest. Oh, there it is. M16 or assault rifle, sniper ammo, AK-47, M9. Got a bunch of guns. What ammo do we have? Sniper ammo, pistol ammo. Yeah, nice. So we got the a special type of pistol here. This is gonna be cool. So pistol ammo works with this thing. Now we gotta find ourselves a sniper rifle. Let's move on. I'm low on food and my blood bags aren't useful because I don't have any abilities unlocked or whatever. You gotta level up and get a lot of kills to be able to use stuff like that. I'm kinda glad that that guy DC'd at the same time that I'm kinda disappointed just because I didn't get to, have an epic fight with the guy, which would have been cool. My thirst is getting really low. That's the green bar, and this could get really sketchy if I don't find anything to drink. Yeah, you can't be expected to live much longer if you have no food in this map. You really gotta get lucky with what you find, and I got lucky with the guns, but I have no food. So let's hope that carries on for me. Here's some chests. Nice. A bunch of medical stuff. I need food. Can't hurt to take the bandages, but I don't know how much longer I'd even need them for. Hopefully this isn't just more medical stuff, because I can't even use half of it. Oh my god. There are a lot of zombies over there. Holy crap. They're all just coming. I guess you really can't fight. No, I died. Yeah, that's it. So that's the server for you guys. Just a really quick sneak peek, I guess. Because, hell, I gotta get better at this before I start doing this. But that's just a really quick look at it. Yeah, it's pretty crazy. It's really cool. Apparently, it's really unpopular. Not that many people play on this. But I think it's really cool. I want to start playing a lot more. That's it for this video, guys. I really hope you enjoyed. Hope you really hope. What in the world did I just say? I hope you guys look forward to more stuff like this in the future. Thanks, guys, for watching. Spectrum out.